Our oldest daughter, Jen, we have three children, she was about to go to preschool. And Bill and I completely agreed where we wanted her to go for preschool through fifth grade. This one school was not close to our house. We were really wrestling with this. And he finally said, Melinda, I get it. I will drive 2 days a week. And so he started doing it. And he loved the conversations with her in the car, et cetera, et cetera. About 2 or 3 weeks into the school year, a couple of moms kind of sidled up to me and they said, do you see what's going on here in the classroom? And I said, well, it's funny, I see more dads driving. And they all said, well, we went home and said to our husbands, if Bill Gates can drive his kid, so can you.